Stardust mission, which was basically they just sent a spacecraft into space to fly through the tail of a comet to collect the particles and then examine them. So the particles, because when they hit the aerogel material that was used to collect the particles, they turned molten because they hit them so fast.
Many of them had
unusual shapes after they spilled it.
Basically, what my hypothesis
is that they are in those shapes because they were spinning while they were cooling, causing them to spill apart.
And what I've done is I've compared pictures of star types and
pictures of other substances that were spun up from rust to
look at them have example-like shapes,
just like the star
types. And then I
compared the ratio of the maximum radius of the crystals to what their minimum radius would be as a basically, they took a water glycerin mixture and they spun those up for us and compared the relative